Several agencies in Union County worked together to rescue a hunter in distress on the Tradewater River today. The Sturgis Fire Department Water Rescue, Uniontown Water Rescue, and the Sheriff's Office responded to the scene. Crews shared these photos on social media of the rescue. Thankfully, everyone returned home safely.